Good, you're both here. This is my goddaughter, Grace.
My dad's married, and I
When she danced in London, it was Royal Ballet.
In line at the party, she's the first in line at the club, and she's got that body, always got a flaunt it. Everybody's looking
up. I came back this year because I thought,
when she walks by, you wanna be hurt.
I don't know what I thought, but it really is going to be fun watching you tear each other apart to get a contract. Kisses.
Actually, what I was leading to, we decided not to offer you a contract at this time. Obviously, you are a tremendous talent. But my philosophy is that a harmonious environment is more conducive to creating good work than the quality of the individual
just to keep a man around.
I'm saying, I bet you don't want to work with me.
What version is that?
My mother's. Don't worry, you'll dance with Tara. I'm obviously too bad, child.
How do you mean?
It's a euphemism. You said it better. I'm crazy. At any moment, I could fall off a balcony. Another euphemism. Like my mother. God save the prom queen. You should make room for me in the corps regardless. I'm the pre-champion. I did the entire national ballet and saved the white woman.